following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Providence, Rhode Island, weighing in at 245 pounds, Bobby Wade.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it.
His opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 234 pounds, Ryan Steele.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Ooh! He's going for the pin. No early kick out.
Way too early.
And enough.
Endless knee strikes.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Boom! Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Spinebuster!
What's he going to do now?
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Man, that's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
He's looking at it.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up.
Oh, what a slam!
Landed him.
He's in control now.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd,
Spinebuster!
That should do it.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner and new Hardcore Champion. Bobby Wade.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 205
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Stone. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
And his opponents, first, from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 204 pounds, Kushida.
Here we go, guys. The triple threat match we've all been waiting for.
And anytime you get to see these superstars compete in the same ring at the same time is a real treat.
From Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 142 pounds, Voda Shea.
Guys, while exciting, we have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous.
Especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
And here we go with this triple threat match.
I would love if we put somebody like a Pat O'Connor or George Hackenschmidt in a time machine to get their thoughts on a triple threat match like this.
Woo-wee. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Beautiful technique.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip. Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
Oh, what impact! What a strike!
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Oh, drop kick.
Nasty impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Nailed it.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Oh, man. The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on him. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts.
Ooh, what impact.
He's looking good now, guys.
He looks a bit off his game. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Split moonsault.
On, he dodges out of the way.
Harsh impact.
He's looking a little off balance. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this.
Oh,
and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
You gotta believe this one's over. Boom!
He has him right where he wants him.
He wants no part of this.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he finish the job?
When this guy's on, look out. Back in the ring again. This could be it. Cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Too early.
Some superstars who've competed in a triple threat match feel it's a good idea to have both a finishing move that brings you to a pinfall attempt. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here he goes. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? We've seen this before, guys,
and it's not good. I can tell you that.
Byron, before you mention the strategy some superstars have implemented for competing in a triple threat match, and that he got body on body there, but that's about it.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Oh,
lightning fast reflexes. This
beautiful technique.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He leaves no doubt right there. He's making a statement here with this attack. There's a pin now. Pinning predicament.
This might be it.
Oh, my. That has got to be it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Going, you got to believe this one's over.
Incredible.
Look at that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
This could do it.
One. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Too quick for him there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. His outlook is not good at all.
He is hurt.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Back now inside the ring. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. The cover. One. An easy kick out there.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. When this guy's on, look out.
Dodges that one. He's, ooh, what impact.
This one's over, guys.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And he's able to get out.
How'd he do that?
He might have it.
Damn it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
It's all over. What an amazing triple threat contest. Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
He ain't messing around. He ain't playing here.
I remember this part very well. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Headhunter Jason Stone.
What a grueling match. It looked like... Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Psycho, Dillon Bates.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Why?
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh,
piercing elbow.
He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's got the shoulders down.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Remarkable.
Here he goes.
Impact. He's in control now.
Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Boom, what impact. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Whoa! He's got him where he wants it, buddy. We got a cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
shaken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that
cause it. Tear the features clean off your face.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Look at this. He's not done fighting yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Nailed it.
He's got him covered. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Boom, what impact! Headbutt! Oh, what impact! Looking for the win. You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's gotta capitalize now.
Boom!
Good night. This could be it, guys.
He's going for the pin. One, two. And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Still too fresh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could be all she wrote.
The shoe might. Oh, nasty impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Had a plan and executed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What impact.
And now one more time.
Harsh impact. That has got to be it.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, he turns it around. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak.
Beautiful technique.
Game, set.
Will it be? One, two. This guy just refuses to quit.
It's gonna take more than that.
He's calling for it.
A screwed knee right to the face.
But he's running up.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Look out, look out. This could be it. Is he done? Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here. Good night.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Three. There's the pinfall and the victory. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Who could forget this? Man, this was great.
this out. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Big Evil Dangerous Oxley.
A well-earned victory indeed.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see.
Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 363 pounds, Frank the Butcher.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
His opponent from Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 300 pounds, Raiden.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
Jarring impact.
He's looking at it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oof.
Oh,
what a splash!
Man, oh man.
Oh, distance there. There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
We've got a cover.
Boom.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh.
Breaking the rules. We've seen
a nice running crossbody.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
In an early kick out.
Oh, wow. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Victory is on the horizon.
Nailed it. Oh, high impact. Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
Here he goes. Is he done?
Just yet, Michael.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
He's in trouble. We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
That has got to be it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Raiden.
Big win for him here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
You've got that right, partner. Again.
Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 281 pounds, Hurricane Hawkins.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And his opponent, from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 257 pounds, the legend, Tyler Austin.
two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Ooh. Oh, what an uppercut. Boom, what impact!
Back in the ring now. Here we go. Beautiful.
That's what you call a bad landing.
He goes for the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Neck breaker. He might have it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Really targeting the back on that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact.
He's not looking good here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Oh, man, what a driver!
Here's the windup.
And fastball punch!
He's in complete control now.
Will he be victorious?
And a kick out.
Tried for it early.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Super kick!
Victory is on the horizon.
Dodges a bullet there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nope, reverses it. Looks like he's starting to falter. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Here's the cover. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Just power out.
Here he goes.
Harsh impact.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Going for the cover. Oh, how resilient was that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Incoming.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Face plant.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not today.
He might have it.
Rock bottom!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
The end may be near, folks. We might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Here's the wind-up.
And...
boom! Right in the button!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And here's a cover! Two!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
No, reverses it.
Super kick!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Avoids trouble there.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Lariat.
When this guy's on, look out.
Big move. What a punch.
But can he follow up here?
Boy, that one hit the target.
Uh-oh. Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
And will this be it? Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Here's the wind-up. And...
oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
This is his opportunity.
That should do it right there! Two! Three!
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Oh, I can't believe this.
This was another great moment.
He's getting after it here. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Hurricane Hawkins.
What a back and forth battle that was.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for
ladies and gentlemen,
Internet
it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael,
making
sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who
Osaka,
they want
Japan,
to win this match.
Weighing in at 246 pounds, he is one half of the Prodigy, Cole Tom Matsuda. his opponent, from Ann Arbor, Michigan, weighing in at 232 pounds, Michael Blaze.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a blast to watch.
Ouch. Sit out, full Nelson face buster.
Nasty impact.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. Jeez.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened, and it's further proof that
his shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
Putting it all on the line.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Oh, man.
Right. Point of the elbow.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part. He's got the shoulders down. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet. Long way up in the electric chair.
He's going for the pin.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Not yet.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, this might be it.
Oh, my. But did he go for it too early?
He's looking at it.
Cutter. This might be the opportunity he needed.
He's got him covered. And an easy kick out.
Nice kick out.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how
he might have it.
Oh, I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's looking a little off balance. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
You've got to believe this one's over!
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
He's going for it all.
Incoming.
Harsh impact.
Can he finish the job?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh no, we've got a problem here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Dodges that one.
Drop kick.
Beautiful. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
Can he do it here?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that.
Here we go, a second.
Oh, right to the face. That's how you put an exclamation.
Can he score the pin?
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm having a hard time believing that one. Oh, what impact!
Reversed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
Slammed with authority.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Here it is, the Dragon Sleeper!
Is he done? This is what makes him one of the best.
Oh, and he breaks free!
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Whoa! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back now inside the ring.
Comes up big with the reversal.
And there's his speed paying off.
He's making a statement here with this attack. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this,
he goes for the cover.
Two!
Oh, how resilient was that?
Wow,
that's pure power, guys.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't...
And the cover for the win!
This is it!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, I thought this was over.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
That might have done it, Cole.
Shoulders down.
Two. Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Man, this was great.
Check them out here.
This was another great moment. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner and new Internet Champion, Michael Blaze.
Big win here, guys.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.